derivation of quadratic formula. Let's suppose we have a quadratic equation. Quadratic equation are those equations which have degree 2. We use the formula of completing a square. For the completing square, we need to remember we have the coefficient of x square should be 1. The coefficient of x square should be 1. Here we have a, so we divide the whole equation by a. So when I divide the whole equation by a, like this, ax square over a plus bx over a plus c over a and 0 over a. So it cancel to this some value, like a cancel the a, and remaining thing I am writing here. So we solve this equation by completing a square formula and dividing the a on both sides. So when I divide by a, the quadratic equation, so we will get x square plus b over a, x plus c over a is equal to 0 over a, always equal to 0. Now in the completing a square formula, all constant terms should be on the right side of the equation. So we take this value onto the right side. So x square plus b over a, x is equal to minus c over a. Next step is divide the coefficient of x with 2. Here we have the coefficient of x is b over a. So when we divide b over a with 2, it will be b over 2a. So divide the coefficient of x with 2 and adding the square on the both sides. And adding the square on the both sides. When we take a square, it will become like this, b over 2a square. This work we are doing for the to make the complete square, to make the equation to the complete square. So that's why we are doing this work. We divide the coefficient of x with 2 and taking a square of the term on the both sides. Here you can see what I do. Divide this term with 2 and taking a square on both sides. B over a divide by 2. So it will become b over 2a, and taking the square on both sides, add. And I add the take a square of the both sides of b over 2a. So when I do this, so it will become the right side of this equation, become the complete square of what? X plus b over 2a, all square. If I open this formula, it will become the same as it is. Let me verify it. So when I open this formula, it will become x square plus 2 into first term into second term, 2 cancel to each other, and it will be b over a x. And then when I take a square, the complete value, it will be the same as it is, b over 2 a whole square. So in the place of this, I can write this formula here. When I simplify, I will take LCM. To take LCM, by taking LCM, the simplification of this equation will become like this, minus 4ac plus b square over 4a square. And I can also write b square minus 4ac. It will become like this. Now we will take the square root on the both sides. It will to cancel to each other. This square will cancel to this square, and the 4a square will become 2a. 4a square will become 2a, rest of the remaining same. So let's start. Rest of the work I am doing on this side. So when cancel a square, cancel to square root. So it will just remaining x plus b over 2a and equal to b square minus 4ac over 2a. Term b over 2a we will take on this side. So this side. When we take again LCM of this, there will be denominator 2a and it will be minus b plus b square minus 4ac. Like this, when we take, because it's the same denominator. If we have same denominator, we just copy the nominator. This is our required quadratic formula. If you have still any confusion, you can comment me and I will must be answer you. And if you need more help, you can contact me in my email in the description. And if you like this video, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel and share with your friend. Thank you so much.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, MO4Maths.